Our NASA missions operate in extreme environments that require stronger, higher performing materials such as composites. Composites are the materials of the future for aerospace. We have a fantastic new addition to our Composites Technology Center at the Marshall Space Flight Center. This new robotic composites capability will allow us to build components for our programs such as our technology demonstration missions program and the next generation of spacecraft for our exploration programs. Composite materials offer significant advantages over traditional materials like metals. They can offer weight savings in the range of 30% and also cost savings up to about 20%. Advanced manufacturing and composites technology are exciting the next generation of engineers. This new capability will provide a platform for that next generation to build some of the largest composite structures ever conceived.
It's essentially a very sophisticated tape dispenser. It takes the composite material, which is slit down on spools, and then dispenses those through the head of the machine in a very precision laid out pattern, and then places and removes those toes or composite material precisely where we want them to. So that offers us a lot of flexibility in being able to fabricate large scale composite components, whether it be fairings, skirts, any type of number of things for buildups, whatnot. The robotic platform allows you to optimize and tailor where you want those fibers to be. So what the machines use is, it's industry standard slit tape. So what we're feeding through the machine for this particular configuration is half inch toe. It's a intermediate modulus fiber with a toughened epoxy resin system. The machine lays down individual toes of carbon fiber to a predetermined path, which is dictated by our design and analysis for any type of specific strength or loading conditions. In this particular facility, we can fabricate anything up to about a 4 meter cube. Size is really limited by your infrastructure, so these machines in the proper setting could be made to build extremely large parts, monolithic structures for an SLS class vehicle. Marshall has a long history with automated fiber placement. We've had one of the first production fiber placement machines. We built a series of different parts and pieces for programs. We made the external tank nose cap, which was actual flight hardware, as well as last summer we fabricated the largest out of autoclave composite tank ever built. And then this machine will allow us to build large structures for SLS and beyond.
It is not just the robotic technology, it is all of the other associated infrastructure, like clean room, like large autoclave capability, heavy equipment transportation, the freezer, the composite cutting capabilities. Well, the robotic technology really brings several capabilities to us. One is because of we can do manufacturing faster. It affects the timeline for the composite material. And also, we can control and make parts consistently. Because when you go from hand layer to composite to the robotic application, you can do work a whole lot more accurate with a whole lot more consistency. Our guys are excited because now we have the technology which is up to par with this composite manufacturing technology in the world.